library.
We'll be right back.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good morning, CCISS students, staff, and visitors, and welcome to CNN, the Coyotes News Network. I'm Kira Scarf. Today is Thursday, January 12th. Today's forecast calls for high 4 and cloudy with a chance of rain.
And I'm Shania Suku. Kortha Pine Ridge District School Board respectfully acknowledges that the land on which we gather and learn daily is the treaty and traditional territory of the Mississauga First Nations. We are grateful for our relationship with the First Nations of this territory for their care for and teachings about the land, the water, and all our relations. As people of the Williams Treaty, we continue our journey to strengthen our understanding of our treaty relationship and of how to move forward together in a good way.
Please stand for the singing and playing of the national anthem and remain standing for a moment of silent reflection.
Thank you, and please be seated.
Our senior girls volleyball team is hosting a tournament today. Swing by at lunch to support our team as they face off against Henry Street. Go Coyotes!
A reminder of the concert band rehearsal today after school in the music room. We will have new music.
Badminton tryouts will be held Monday after school. Please come to the gym with a signed permission form, proper gym attire, and a passion for serving and smashing shuttlecocks.
And that's all of your announcements for today.
Have a great day, everyone. Mm-hmm.